In Psalms 112 and verse 7, we read, "He will not be afraid of evil tidings. His heart is steadfast, trusting in the Lord." I wonder, have you ever doubted God before? Have you experienced intense fear and thought you were alone? Have you ever had a sense of insecurity? Are you very confident that God takes charge of your security, and how often do you remember this? You can plan for your security, and rightly so. But it takes a divine being, God, to establish your safety and security. No security apparatus or system may be good enough unless guaranteed by God. We have no protection without God. Yet it doesn't cost money to secure God's protection. Putting in place fortified walls, strong burglar-proof, gigantic gates, CCTV cameras, and other forms of ensuring security is commendable and demonstrates good planning and proactiveness. But they are defenseless under severe pressure from elements of nature and massive threats from the enemy. Your security defense is in God alone. So please just meditate on these texts as I share them with you. In Psalms 125 and verse 1, "Those who trust in the Lord are like Mount Zion, which cannot be moved, but abides forever." Proverbs 1 and verse 33, "But whoever listens to me will dwell safely and will be secure without fear of evil." Psalms 34 and verse 7, "The angel of the Lord encamps all around those who fear him and delivers them." Psalms 4 and verse 8, "I will both lie down in peace and sleep, for you alone, O Lord, make me dwell in safety." Proverbs 3 and verse 24, "When you lie down, you will not be afraid. Yes, you will lie down and your sleep will be sweet." This week, may you find God as the architect for your security.